very much. That was Ciara by Lady Morgan, and a little bit of pyrotechnics by Bruce Balls and equipment.